Stuck in an elevator because Owen decided to jump.
Fucking man.
Abby's had 3 panic attacks in 10 minutes.
Fucking man.
Brayden hasn't said a thing since we got stuck.
Fucking man.
Rachel's being immature and yelling the whole time.
Fucking man.
Davis has just been listening to music and calling his mom.
Fucking man.
Taya has to pee so bad she might get a bladder infection.
Fucking man.
Kenneth is the one that we're gonna blame because he's a minority.
Fucking man.